How to remove number from Facebook without WhatsApp code. So if you want to remove number from your Facebook without the WhatsApp code, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your Facebook application. Let's see if it's possible or not. Go with the upper right, which has that three horizontal lines, and go with the settings. Under your settings and privacy, you need to go with the account center. Go with personal details. Under your personal details, go with contact information. And if you want to remove your number, you need to select the number, tap on delete number, and then tap on delete again. And it will ask you to check your mail. It won't give you the code to your WhatsApp. So you need to go with your mail, open up your Gmail, and log into the Gmail account that you've just entered. And here you will receive the code. After receiving the Facebook security code, you need to copy the code, which is right here, and then go and paste it on your Facebook. After pasting, you can go with continue and you'll be able to remove your number. Or you can also go with try another way so that you will receive your WhatsApp code. Like if it is automatically set as a WhatsApp code, you can go with your Gmail and you will receive the code to your Gmail if you don't have your WhatsApp. So select your Gmail and then go with continue and you will receive the code to your Gmail. And then you'll be able to remove the number from your Facebook without the WhatsApp code. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.